again, welcome back to Risk Marine 2. So, I'm going to be trying the Artificer today. So, basically the Artificer is akin to a wizard. Or a spellcaster, I suppose. I have a limited number of spells I can cast at a single time. Oh, sweet, I already leveled up. Seems like fun. Yeah, I can imagine this character basically getting some of the fireball memes that are usually associated with the D&D wizards. You walk into the tavern and fireball. What? I cast fireball! Although I'm sure the number of people who play wizards and do that are significantly lower than the memes would say, but... I have to remember this character, I can't just spray and pray. Increased attack speed, healing. There's not even a guarantee that just because I pick increased attack speed does not guarantee that I will have I'll be able to throw fireballs faster. Nice. the teleporter. Forget it. Trap. Alright. And let them walk into it. That was fun. And heck, it even has this, that has a significantly shorter timer than most of the others. Never noticed that. That way, if I remember correctly. To be honest, I think I have found most everything I could want on this place. I mean, there is the 3D printer, but there's a small chance I could lose, you know, some of those items I could use already. Then again, I risk everything by just doing those this early in the level without having the blustering fungus. Or the healing spore shrooms. Well, why not? Maybe there's something better in here. Yeah, sure, why not? Alright, here goes nothing. Alright, now here goes nothing. Ah yes, the Beetle Queen. I can't just spray and pray the firebolts. Now, if there was somebody that could let me do that, that'd be amazing. Subtitle for the world when it popped in. I'm gonna be honest, it makes a lot of sense, because I saw that, I said to myself, my, that is some dirty, dirty water. And I was right. It was dirty water. Dirtiest water there can be. So dirty, it's not even water. Yeah, I know. I'm shutting up on that. Black gold. Texas tea. Now that I can afford one of these, I can have more money, or possibility of more money, or healing aura. I feel the character would go for more, the ability of getting more money. Basically just a means for the character to be able to... Yeah, basically. I was trying to figure out like a character motivation for it, but... Eh. Okay, now this is definitely an item that fits. Wait a minute, did I just cast more fireballs? 3. Oh, I guess it just recharged in between the castings. That makes sense. I mean... Dang it. It's always annoying when you just buy something and then you just... It's like, I saved so much money to buy this amazing sword! And then I found the exact same sword out in the wild. Oh, I already opened it. Never mind. set. Yeah, it's yeah, sure, each one of those are not as much as you might. They're not much. But it all adds up. If I can't spend it, well, I'll just get XP for it. Dang it. Now the teleporter is probably going to be over here. At least I would assume it is. Yeah, that's right, fire breather. I am the master of flames. Oh, nice. That would definitely be useful. I should probably stop saying that, because aren't they all technically useful? Yeah, I'll take them. Chance of taking damage. Or a chance to not take damage. Both in a row, that's nice. Hit. Could have gone a smidge better. I definitely came this way. I like that the only indication I have done that with is usually because, oh look! You know, I've never really strayed beyond those. Is that like a barrier telling me to stay? Cause... Oh! Yep, that's a safe zone. That's definitely a safe zone. Being attacked by guardians right now. Is that a 3D printer over there, or a chest? Oh, it was the top of a multi-terminal. Or just terminal. Let's just go with this, that way I'm not... Focus crystal? Cool, cool. Yeah, I'll take rusty key. Who knows? Maybe I'll be lucky and we'll find the rusty lockbox somewhere in the worlds. I think it's time to adjust. adjourn from this place. Yeah, why not? I probably could go over there, but... I don't know if I can make this. Then again, I surprised myself. I got tome. I'll take it anyways. Notice that. Oh well. Too late now. And I doubt I can actually pick it up after I've already give up my goal for XP. Ah, why not? Dagnabbit! I was hoping it would be something awesome. No, it's just equipment. this? What's this? Oh, that's Deathmark. Yeah, sure, why not? Yep, trade one of my many tomes for it. Yeet. Of course, I'm nowhere near capable enough of dealing enough the kind of debuffs for that to allow me to do it. The kind of damage I could do with it, but that counts as a healing item? I mean, it's more like preemptive healing. But I suppose that is certainly a way I could. Yeah, sure, why not? Okay, it seems I can't just carry it over. And also, of course, looking at that, that's more something. Equipment drones are more for offensive types. So if I could find another equipment. I do like how I can effectively sprint doing this. Now here's a question. Can I make it? I think I can. Yeah, suck it! Oh, sweet, rusted lockbox. Oh yeah, the wall banner. Well, there's the teleporter. Okay, I got the bear and the meat. What's this mystery item? Rusty key! Sometimes the traversal takes a while. Yeah. I mean, I could try some ASMR, but, you know, it's weird. It's weird for me. And I have spoken with some people, and they're like, oh, it gives me tingles. I'm like, it does? Ah, screw it. Oh, wow! Recharge time is much faster now. Maybe I should have splurged on this sooner. I mean, yeah, sure, I still have limited amounts of fire I can throw at him, but still, that is much better. Yep, walk into it. See. Ooh, glasses. Looking fly. Okay, I got bullets, stun grenade, or a mystery item. Why not do extra damage to bosses? Like a boss. Sweet. What, an item. Thank you. I should have done that down by the teleporter. Oh well. That's life. Alright, what am I gonna summon? Magma worm? Magma worm, not. I need to get out of this fast. Oh well. Wait, the planet? What? Dang it. Oh well. I guess I'll try the lure now. So, immune to full damage, that's nice. Striking enemies with the gauntlets grants a temporary barrier. Wonder if that can be stacked with the regular barrier. Grapple fist, that sounds like fun. Charged gauntlet. So if I'm running at someone, if I can pick up a crap ton of speed items, that'd be awesome. Sounds like fun. The charge. And of course, I get coupled against the worst. Ooh. I was about to say the worst enemies, but. It's just, that was a terrible start. Let's try again. Though hopefully I won't go for 2 hours. By giving me some healing items out of the gate. Or at least, I would assume it's compensating? I don't know. Nice. that one is more for the teleport event. Strange that there's just some random square right there. On the plus side, I do get a pretty decent amount of barrier from smacking these guys. She's immune to falling damage. Forgot about that. Saddens me that the grapple fist does not bring them to you, but it is useful for covering distances. Not far to cover though. Maybe I should use that as my primary source of damage dealing. Because it seems to work. Oh, sweet chest. Alright, so I have a pretty decent number of healing items. That's always good. And I'm right back where I started, so... evacuate. Left bumper to charge. a fast enemy, I could just latch onto them and hold onto them to smack them. That could be useful. Goat leg. You know, sometimes I see these names and I have to think to myself, is this an inside joke? This area looks kind of familiar. Okay, well, that area over there looks familiar. I'll just mosey over here, and if there is anything of interest, I'll just go get that. Barrier on hits and the barriers on kills. Nice. All hail the barrier queen. At least for the few brief seconds that it's around. Well, time to evacuate. Oh, I already got that. I'm not sure if I even took any actual damage during that whole fight. Now, if I can find an item to boost the cooldown, that I'd be pretty set. Oh yeah, I totally got those. I only have the one. celestial portal? I honestly don't know. You can't usually tell a difference when you're right there. I don't think I can afford those. That's an alien head. I already got that. I don't have enough for those. I would attack him. I wonder what would happen if I did. Probably promptly and properly kick my butt. Which also begs the question, can I? So far, it seems I can. Now there's a... I could probably take this significantly longer, but... I've been doing hours upon hours of videos for this, and... honestly... I get exhausted after doing a few hours. I'm at full health, so let's see how bad this gets. No, no, I don't want to be exploded. So far, so good. I mean, these guys are easy. Not like last time where I was dealing with friggin' giants. Now that I'm safe, I'm gonna wait a second. It's usually good to wait until you actually have a brief second before you can. I should have probably stuck that closer to me, but that's fine. Story mode in here. I mean, it doesn't really need to be a story mode. For the most part, it's just mostly make your own, but a lot of games that do that don't usually do a great job of it. Actually, it's super easy, barely an inconvenience. Oh, beans, now we got mushrooms to contend with. the dead shroom. You know, I could probably could explore the place a little bit. Like, what's that over there? Oh! No, I probably would have felt silly if I didn't even notice that. Right, now that my character can breathe. These guys can heal themselves now. Great. So I can put that, clip that through the environment? That's silly. I'm just glad the main concern are the jellyfish. I mean, those mushrooms are around, but they're hardly ever here. Ah, sweet. It was around the 5th when I died last time. Oh boy. Well. Of course, they pick an enemy I'll have a hard time with. Some ranged ability. It's not the greatest ever, but hey, it does its job and it fits the character. Weef. These guys are gonna get to me much faster now. is interesting. Those are the beetles. Yeah, the little beetle dudes. Hey, come a little closer. So far, I'm just glad they're giving me easier enemies to deal with than I'm generally getting. Yeah, come a little closer so I can punch you. I just threw it through the... Oh, no, I didn't. Never mind. I thought I threw it through the floor, ground again. I mean, it'll still work, but not as well as I would like. That's bad. Unstable coils. Oh man, I better get that one. That'll be very useful for this character since she's gotta get close and personal every time. I was expecting, but certainly welcome. Oh, this is what the place looks like? Wow, that's actually quite beautiful. It's really hard to tell when everything's darkened. Ah, beans. Thank you. got that. Oh well. Sacrifice of blood for money. I just turn invisible and it's like, hey, where did it go? Which way did it go, George? Which way did it go? That way. Oh, gee, thanks, George. Alright, well, there's nothing interesting up here. But I heard that stone guy popping up, so oh, there you are, trying to follow me. Utility! Oh, that certainly is. Oh, shield generator. Cool. That will definitely help keep me in the fight for longer. Thank you. That's a medkit? Yep. I already got two of those. Notice this. Okay, this is definitely the starting area. How is it still alive? Or am I just hanging? I think I was just hanging. I wasn't alive at all. I was dead. I was just swinging from the air with the greatest of ease. A little bit closer. beans, oh beans, oh beans. Bandolier. first. I don't think I'm going to be able to jump that. Tempting as it may seem. Time, and it's pretty good. Oh, sweet. Gasoline. Oof. Well, let's see what this one is. Rusty key, personal shield generator, mystery. Let's take mystery. Dagger. I mean, I could spend a lunar coin. I'll just take increased attack speed. And, I think that's enough. Sure, why not? Let's go explore the zone over here. Who knows, I might find some interesting stuff up here, like another... Yeah, nothing like powering through the Eldritch Shrine. Yeah, I think what I got is pretty good. It doesn't do a whole lot by itself, but hey, guaranteed crits for Rift of Time. Cautious Slug, make hit. I got and how bad it's gonna be. Grove Tender. It's, this beer be my bridge. You know, I got to pay the toll. Deal with him in time. Found the teleporter. That's nice. Oh, that's convenient. Come on, worm, where are you at? Things are heating up. The more I hit you, the harder I get. There's the drone. Now that I can afford opening this, what have I got? Now this. Now here's a question. Will it use up mine? I know it will periodically use any of the equipment that's hooked up to it, but... maybe it won't, because it doesn't have any gold to use. I can unfortunately see that happening. I thought, wait a second, I don't think it said quill. And I was right, because it didn't. Of course, it does help that there's a little bird sitting on the head. Ooh, get him. I probably could explore more, but there's a little doohickey under there. Is that a newt altar? Yeah, why not? Serum. Infusion, that's the name. this party started. Ah. Perfect one to counter me. Oh my word. Am I just stuck to him? Oh, he took me so far. It's not even funny. Oh my word, did I missed one. Dagnabbit. I'll have to try to investigate. Definitely coming back. So that chest is nestled somewhere inside the ship. Not sure where. But definitely inside. Okay, this area is starting to look a little familiar. Oh, wait. Dagnabbit, I thought the teleporter fully, I can find it. Oh, is that it? Actually, yeah, that's it right there. What you gonna drop? Focus crystal. That would definitely be useful, especially if I have to deal with hordes. I could keep playing for another 2 hours, but I am honestly curious. Okay, that's definitely a equipment. Yeah, let's see what this is. Well, I'm not here to make good decisions, and speaking of bad decisions, expecting something more along the lines of Sheogorath. You know, launching into the sky and killing you. But hey, I already turned myself into a glass cannon. So, this basically means my death is closer to occurring. I am a little terrified of letting go at this moment. It won't end well for me. As much fun as that is, it gets annoying real quick. Did I beat him? Sweet. I think each one just increases. Rusty lockbox. Now I gotta go back and get... Whoa! Was that a rock? Dang, rock nearly knocked me off. Leeching seed, keeping me in the fight for longer. Brass contraptions, alright. What we got? Thank you. about time we got a healer drone. Now let's see if I can find that teleporter. Now that I've wasted enough time. Here it goes. Hope it's not the magma worm. I keep trying to say magna worm. Oh, yeah, this is definitely new. To be honest, I'm not sure how much longer I can keep doing this.
is.
Maybe I should just call it with this place. It's I'm so confused. I'm getting all these rusty keys. Okay, yeah, that definitely did something. this would be an interesting place to put an item, because who would ever look down there? Shop and spend it because I'm banned. I'm not sure if forever or with just this run. Hey, razor wire. Nice. More of those I collect, the higher the chance goes. Because that would make the most sense, because I think what happens is when I do collect doubles, they just get more powerful, and I have collected doubles of quite a bit. Though I haven't seen a topaz brooch in a while. Meat, personal shell. it was a mystery, so that's great. Rusty key. I think I got enough of those. I mean, get an item, you eventually get another item. Nelly. Sure, why not? scavenger. Gotta have Dio's best friend. That's the only explanation. Stay dead. a sec. Sure what this effect is supposed to do. Oh, there it is again. Rocks hitting me. I was taking that much damage until I looked. Dang it. So I guess that field is not healing. That's disappointing. I'm gonna be honest. I don't even know the... Other than scenery, I'm not even sure what this area down here is supposed to do. I didn't even realize that was a thing. The teleporter. It does help that there's a giant thing saying, "Here I am." Oh boy. I'm entering ludicrous speed now. Six of those. definitely innumerable. And that is definitely going to be a day. Looks like a gator. And he looks like he's from a swamp. At least I would assume so from the fact he can do diseases. So yeah, I'm just going to call that a night. So you all take care, stay home, stay safe, wash your hands, don't cough on people, and take care.